We're going to have a red wave. They call it the Great Red Wave, like nobody's ever seen before. Like nobody's ever seen.
The Fox News Decision Desk can now project that former Vice President Joe Biden will win Pennsylvania and Nevada, putting him over the 270 electoral votes he needs to become the 46th President of the United States.